this whopper of a video, we cover all about general practice contracts and how they get paid. It's a brief overview of the finances, hoping to aim to cover really three questions. One, what you need to know for the AKT. Two, why is the BMA just called a referendum? And finally, three, how can I use this information for a successful job application? Make sure you follow the link below. Look for this thumbnail and we'll explain all.